Chicago from all over America. Because this is Battle Machine's only racer search all year, yo. Whoever wins today earns the right to step up to the big time Battle Machine races. If street racing's your thing, Battle Machine is where you prove you can run with the best. Hey, who knows? One of these drivers could be the next street king, you know what I'm saying? All right, it's time to go, people. Come on! Starting in just a little bit. But first, check it out. You've seen them in the DVDs, you've seen the magazine covers, and seriously, all the racers would kill for his crown.
Rio Watanabe, people, the showdown king.
Thank you so much for coming out today. Everyone here at Battle Machine is super psyched you could be here.
Yeah, you know, I ran a lot of street races too, until I went something like this. Yeah, it was my ticket to the big time. Still, it's nice to get back to such small races.
Well, it may not be huge, but we got to right? Oh yeah, check it out. There's Ryan Cooper in that green S13. He's been on fire today. That dude's definitely a Battle Machine prospect.
You know, I don't know about this Cooper guy. He never would have cut it back in the day. They must have really lowered the standards this year.
Hey, I'm not going to stick up for Cooper. His driving's got to do all the talking. Okay. These dudes are looking ready. Every one of them is speeding for the win. Because this is a big one. The winner of this race gets an invite to the big time Battle Machine races. So come on, Chicago. Chi-Town, make some noise.
Okay, the guy won, but he did not look pretty behind the wheel. It physically pained me to watch that guy drive, you know what I'm saying? I don't know how he made it.
Well, thanks for helping us out, Rio. It's been real. Oh, folks, Cooper has crushed today. The dude just totally dominated. Oh, yeah, Cooper's coming up. I'm saying. Super dramatic. Come on, dude. Don't hate the player. Hate the game. Cooper, you're going to Battle Machine, homie. You made it. Come on, you guys. Make some noise for him.
Oh, Oh, right. Before I forget, check this out, people. For the next 10 minutes and 10 minutes only, the lovely Sophia is going to be posing with four very famous cars. A gang of dudes out there recognize them, because I know you've done been whipped by them. That's right. We got the four cars belonging to the Kings. Yo, the Kings are straight up legends at what they do. Come on, check them out. And of course, you can check out Sophia, too. Saw several upstanding officers of the Tokyo Police Department parked just a few blocks outside, so I've got to give everyone fair warning. We don't want a repeat of what happened last time when a couple of guys took a race out to the streets. You know, that just spoils it for everyone. It keeps the police on our back. Thank you.
rounds. Well, that was quite an effort. Oh, what's this? Oh, I don't believe it. That's Ray Krieger. Now, the Grip King can only be here for one reason, ladies and gentlemen, and that is to challenge Ryan Cooper. Oh, our battle is imminent. Well, well, ladies and gentlemen, Ray Krieger is here to fight for his crown. The Grip King does not fancy upstarts at all. Will you look at that? Seems Cooper has really made the Grip King a wee bit angry. Hey, there's no call for that, Krieger. Well, the Grip King's saying that if Cooper even lasts in the third race, that he'll put up the pink slip to that brand new M3. There it is, everybody. Brian Cooper slots the win. Ray Krieger has lost his crap. Oh, my. He'd even put up his M3 for that last one. We're looking at a new Grip King. That's unbelievable. Just unbelievable.
Big crunch to the
Speed King himself is challenging Ryan Cooper. They're going to settle who's faster once and for all, folks. This is going to be good. Big Nate should be here any second, and there he is. Cooper and the Speed King. Not sweating one bit, he's calling this a parade lap. And he even put up the slip to his 67 goat. Gonna see some real racing today. Oh, Big Nate's gonna be crying himself to sleep tonight because he lost the crown and that classic GTO. Put them together, people, come on. Ryan Cooper has won it all. Ryan